If you are selling your designs or images online, I always recommend adding a watermark with your brand or name. This is because it prevents the design from being downloaded or copied, while also giving it brand recognition. As a seller on Etsy, I always add a custom watermark to personalize my work. However, I currently use a Photoshop pattern feature to accomplish this. If you want, I'm putting the video tutorial from my second channel in the description of this video, so you can watch how easy it is to make a watermark in Photoshop. I understand that using Photoshop is not easy, and this is why I have created a tutorial on how to make a custom watermark in Canva. It is quite super simple, and anyone can do it just in minutes. So, it's time to follow these steps to make watermarks fast in Canva. Go to Canva and create design and choose the custom dimensions option. Set the width and height to 5000 pixels square. This large size allows flexibility later. Now, upload a logo or write a text you want. Choose a size and font to your liking. Position it on the page and resize as desired. In the next step, you need to copy and paste the logo or text to fill the page. When you have filled the page with your logo or text, we need to group all the elements together by selecting them and clicking Group. Then, click the download button to save your creation. However, to make the watermark, we need to have it without background. If you have Canva Pro like me, you can easily download the design with a transparent background. Or you can download it with a background and then use any free online removal. Now, when we have created a custom watermark with a transparent background, upload it into Canva and add it into your photo or design. Make sure that the watermark is placed on the top of your image. If it's not, use the positioning feature to select the layer with the watermark and click on Front. To make the watermark less intrusive, you can adjust its transparency, play with the size and experiment with different positioning options. And that's it. You have created a custom watermark that can be added to your images or designs to prevent people from downloading them or to enhance brand recognition. So, thank you for watching. And if you have any questions, please use the comment section and I will do my best to reply.